This is Middle Falls. We're at Wolf Creek right now. That's the stop. It's quiet here, no wind, except now it's rushing water. But you can see, to get here, you walk on the other side of the road and you can see those big stone steps going up. We just came down those and there was more steps on the other side that you walk up. It's very pretty. I don't know if you can see Clark is in the background with Becky. That's the wall of the gorge. Very pretty. That's a pavilion up top, a picnic pavilion that they rent out. Right now it's being rented by the I Love My New York Parks organization. We're gonna try and get to the High Falls next. This area is called the Big Bend. The gorge depth here now is about 565 feet, they said. It's also a wildlife and bird conservation area. So far, I have seen neither. I don't think you can catch it on the video, but it's very quiet except for this roar in the distance. We're gonna head up to the High Falls. So this video may be out of order a little bit. This is the Lower Falls. I really can't wait to get to the Upper Falls. I think this is pretty big, and this is the smallest of the falls. This is a statue dedicated to the civilian conservation corps. There's a really interesting sign here. I've heard about this. I should say I've heard about the civilian corps before, but I've never seen a statue. So So this is called the Vale of the Three Falls. The one off all the way in the distance underneath the bridge is the Upper Falls. The big one in the middle is the Middle Falls. That's the largest of the three. And then the Lower Falls you can't see from this view. Isn't it beautiful? We're still trying to make it up closer to the Upper Falls. Grand Canyon of the East, right here. I know when the wind isn't blowing, I don't know if you can hear the rush of the water. It's pretty loud.